How would you commit the perfect murder?
Oh my gosh. This is really hard.
Run to me over in the lorry.
How do you reckon you get away with that?
I won't.
I would put like some potions in this water, drop by drop every day.
I would plan it and structure it when I would try to kill somebody and at which place. I should just, do some side things about the place.
With a shard of ice.
Why?
It'll melt.
That's not it.
No murder weapons left. You do it in the back of the brain, not in the base of the head.
Seems like you thought about this.
No, just now.
I think I would use a gun with suppressor on it.
Oh, dead Corey probably, but the main thing is you don't want to be found out. And you don't want it to end up like Coronation Street, where it ends up underneath your floor and you're going to have to live with it. Thames is pretty good, it's tidal, so it'll float away from where you've murdered someone. Got a few people I'd like to murder, actually, at a university, but I'd better not go into that. I'll have a think about it, but the main thing is don't get caught. And if you like pain, inflict it.
I'd probably take someone on a long drive, have something to eat, and then we poison them, chop them up into small bits, and feed them to pigs. That's what I normally do, but I'm trying to cut down. I'm married now, so I've got to stop. I was a bit stabby in my younger days, but not so much anymore.
I don't know, but I'm often tempted. Perfect murder. I don't think there is a way to do a perfect murder. Is there an answer to that?
What would you use a murder weapon?
Well, I think because I'm chicken, probably have to be poisoned. I wouldn't be violent. That wouldn't be violent, it would be just putting somebody to sleep.